this is A, then I call this B. And what happens then is quite simple. I do 3A, 1U, 1B. 2A, 1B. 1A, 1B. 1A, 2B. 1A, 3B. So what happens is that you have a gradual shift.
From A to B.
From A to B.
So this is the very first accumulation process. 1A, 2A, 3A, 1B. 1A, 2A, 1B. 1A, 1B. 1A, 1B. 2B. 1A, 1B. 2B. 3B. And we continue with B.